personal, guys. I just got back from the market and I'm very hungry. Today I'm preparing fried eggs with yam, boiled yam. And I'm adding vegetable to it, green leaf vegetable. Soup today also, but that one will be later. Preparing vegetable soup, no, bitterleaf soup later in the day, and my bitterleaf is still frozen. Bitterleaf. This is how they package it here in Europe. Bitterleaf. So it looks like it's fresh. That's what I'm preparing today. Bitterleaf soup with goat meat shaki. Weather is not good today. It looks like it's going to rain and very cold. I'm not using tomato, this is what I'm using. Just this. Adding four of this. The weather is cold and I want it hot. When I'm preparing my yam, I allow it to boil for a few minutes before adding salt. That's how I prepare yam. I boiled my yam with salt, not sugar. I'm using two different kind of onion. I love the aroma of this one, it's very nice. And this other one. Oh God. I had another one, but I don't want to use that. Oh God. Now that I'm looking for it. Yeah, I'm looking for something. I don't know where I kept it. to make use of it now. I have another new one. I don't want to open that one yet. I found it, chat. I want you to come and help me bring the other one there. I'm going to shred it. Just like this, I always buy two in case. Plenty of onion. And sometimes I add carrots. Good afternoon. I'm preparing fried eggs with yam. And I'm adding green vegetables to my fried eggs. Adding this to it. See it? And today I'm only preparing it with let me see. I don't even know if I still have it. I'm preparing it with just nutmeg, a little bit of it. I don't even have much. I don't have much here. I'm not adding curry. Most times I don't like adding curry to my fried eggs. It's just little inside. I don't have any more. This is nutmeg. I just want that aroma. The aroma of nutmeg. I'm not going to add curry. And no. I need my groundnut oil. It's almost ready. Almost. I did not add plenty of water because I don't want it to soak water. It's becoming too slow, so I'm going to wait for this one to finish cooking, then I transfer. I put this here. It will take time. This one is still gonna stay for about maybe 10-8 minutes. It's still very hard inside. It's hard. This is our garri. This is garri. How we buy garri? Yeah. This is 2 euro, and it's 4 euro. This is 2 kilo, and it's 4 euro. 4.50 euro. This is our garri. Because me, I prefer eba than all this pando yam. Right from Africa, I like eba. Most people, they don't eat eba in Europe. Me, I still eat eba. Sometimes the egg, the shells are very dirty. That's why I have to first of all wash it with water to prevent those to prevent the death from the earth. So because sometimes the shells, they fall inside. Anyway, yeah, it went back. Makaru weko. Six eggs, because this yam we are having it for at least 2-3 times. The eggs, I have to separate it in two portions. I'll first of all fry this, and this one will not be too, won't be too overcooked. This is how I like it. Blade is very, very sharp. A little bit here, and this one I'll fry. See? Such also. So hungry right now. Yeah, my yam is ready. If I leave it more than 2 minutes now, it will be overcooked and it's not good. It's ready. Now it's time to prepare the sauce. I'm going to use plenty of this. So I'm going to prepare this like normal sauce. Plenty of oil. Okay. We are going to cook it together and eat together. Okay, that's my plantain. I still have another yam. I just got back from the Afro shop not quite long. Thank you so much, Yemi. Oh God. It's 27 minutes to 4 in Germany. And first I add my onion. Too much time preparing this. It's very easy. So I'm not gonna wash this. I'll save this because I'm going to prepare bitterleaf soup later, and I still need this for my pepper. For my bitterleaf soup, I always use fresh pepper, and sometimes I add dried one, but very important, my fresh pepper. I prefer fresh pepper. For my ogbono soup too, I use fresh pepper. So it looks like. So I'll add a bit of no. I'm adding no. This no. I'm adding just one teaspoonful. to add my spinach. Also have this with rice. It's very good. I have to stir properly. This is how it looks like. So I'm going to reduce the heat. Then I poured the eggs inside. Now I have reduced the heat. Here, onion, salt, fresh pepper, and eggs. So I pour it inside. Let me show it here. I pour it inside. This is it. I have reduced the heat. So I'm about to cover it up and I'll leave it for about 2 minutes, then I'll stir. Okay, let me make it 3 minutes, then I'll stir. So as I'm waiting for that, I have to clean up the dishes, the things I've used to tidy up this place. My chopping board, after using it for instance for meat or fish, I'll first of all wash it with what do they call it, dish soap, or I don't know, whatever. Then I'll add vinegar, and this is the vinegar I use because of bacteria. It's very, very good. But this time I'm not using vinegar now. going to leave this video. I won't delete it. Time is up. And this is how it looks like now. I've not stirred it. See how it looks like? See it? So now I'll increase the heat. And allow it cook for 2 minutes. Just because I don't want to eat raw eggs. I don't like it when it's raw. Good. Sorry guys, it's a little bit noisy. It's loud here. So I've turned the heat off. This is it, guys. It's ready. You see? See how it looks like? This is it. It will look as if you baked it. It's like baked egg. Like it's coming from the oven. You see it? Okay. Now it's time for me to serve it. First of all. Okay. First of all, serve for my daddy. My son is my daddy. I always serve his own first. Papa? Yes, mommy. Food is ready, baby. Mommy is the best cook in the world. Choose those fruits today, that that's what you're going to want to eat. My shirt. Suits me like it's as big since long ago that what. Okay? They have genug. Vielleicht reicht das. My shirt. My grocery. Okay. Now it's time I serve my. This is my yum. I was lucky today. The yum I bought was not quite expensive. It wasn't quite expensive. Okay. You see? I still have more than enough. This is it, guys. My food is ready. Look at the leftover. We still have this. Hast du was zu trinken? Hast du was zu trinken? Gut. So I'm having it with my fork, and some people call it fake. It's not fake. There's nothing like fake. It's fork. Okay, guys, join me if you can, and thank you all for watching. Until next time, bye.